dear. Late sight. It's too strange. The wind and the desert wed in the sacred house of the carb, yet now they travel together as one.
Only a time to kill them.
Their frenzy, they venture forth into the many mysteries of the magnificent manifold. No.
It is. It's the little Count of the Carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering in the devious suckling face?
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
He's no ordinary driver. This one, he was sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
Angel, we parley with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. I have nothing left. And please, this car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here, and rebuild, then I offer to you these. The hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B. I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find your welding wire. Welding wire.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe, not even then.
Mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise. Still got a lot to prove, boy.